to my Photoshop series where I create a satisfying and kick-ass image for your beautiful eyes to gaze upon. My name is Jimmy and I do a form of Photoshop art known as photo manipulation. So far we've done some amazing projects on my Instagram and YouTube channel that I'll leave the links to down in the description below. Today we're visiting the Star Wars universe again.
Right, yeah, before you say anything, I like Star Wars and I understand this is like the third Star Wars video this month, but you know, give me a break guys, it's Christmas.
We took this kick-ass image of this statue of Darth Maul, the Mythos version, something like that, from SideshowCollectibles.com. So, really, I just thought we could add some life to it. Remember guys, don't forget to turn that like button blue and subscribe to see more artwork like this, this, and this, and you know, I'll probably just throw a bunch on the screen now, so yeah, let's just get back into it. So, boom.
Yeah.
thank you for watching, guys. If you liked what you saw, give it a like, maybe give it a comment, subscribe, you know, all the usual stuff. Don't forget, if you're interested, check out my Instagram. I've got a lot of stuff on there that I don't upload to YouTube, so it's always worth giving it a look. And if you're super interested in what I do, I also sell my stuff on Teespring and Redbubble. Links will be in the description below if you want to grab yourself a canvas, a poster, or anything cool made by me. I'll also include two videos on the screen now that I think that you might like. Something sort of similar to this, might not be, whatever I decide to put on there at the time, it's there. So feel free to watch it. That's all for today. So until next time, folks, laters.